Hello everyone, it's Ted with OAXRAY, and today I want to show you one of our new features, which is the keyword setting. Here we go to the keyword settings under the load CSV file. You are able to add words, keywords in before matching in the new word matching system. So for instance, I'm going to go to the Puma website. A lot of these items are matched, but some are not. We'll see here it says suede classic women's shoes. That will probably not be enough to actually pull up any information on Amazon. But if you put Puma before that, Puma suede classic women's sneakers, then you're more likely to find a match. So if I'm using a specific site and the things are not specific enough, because often sites that only sell their brand will not have their brand in the title, we can just add Puma here. And we also have a keyword exclusion box, which would be if you want to say pack of six or pack of four, and you just separate them by a comma. So I'm just going to exclude everything that says pack of. This will hopefully get rid of anything that's a multi-pack. This is extra useful whenever you're doing something in the grocery category. Now, search only in categories. You have all these categories that you can search in. So if you're searching for shoes specifically on a site by keyword, then we can copy shoes and we can just put shoes here, and it will make sure that anything we find is in the shoe category. So some of these titles might not indicate specifically that it's a shoe, so you'd put shoes as the only category that the items can be matched in, and that's just going to help you get better results. So we have keyword before the word item, we have keywords that we can exclude from the title, and we also have search categories that we can search in. And if we hit close, all the information will still be there. And then if we run this search on a Puma page, we'll notice that the results are a little different. So now that we've run it, we put a few things in place. First, everything is now going to be in the shoe category. Some things might not have matched the shoe category. And now when we do the word search, we're word searching and we're putting Puma first. Whenever we do the word search, as you can see, all they say Puma first because I added that word search in. Everything else is going to work exactly how it did before. But now you're able to tweak the titles of things and just come up with a little better results. Again, you can still highlight over things or hover over things so you can see that the items match, but this is just going to make it a little easier for you to use those word match sites. Thank you very much. Have a great day and make some money using OAXRAY.